a decentralized exchange for the exchange of digital assets, Sparkswap, ceases to exist. The reason for the suspension of the exchange was a weak user base. According to official figures, Sparkswap has stopped registering new users. All other users must complete trading activities on the platform by March 24, 2020. Also, the shutdown of the Lightning node will be completed before the end of March. Stay with us. See you later.